black as white, love as hate, chaos as peace, self as other. Weird person needs to exist to simply have others exist around us. So then, if this is the way you live, why stop your boundaries? Why stop at average? Why don't you try and become or create a more fulfilling energy for others to live on? Make a statement in this world. People come with the excuses of, I'm too tired, or I'm feeling sad, or even, I can't be bothered. Go out and get what you're worth. You are worth the world. You are part of this world. You can achieve greatness. You are allowed to have the off days because you need those off days to have the good days. It's okay to fall. When you fall, you get back up. All you want is for the pain to stop and to be able to breathe. That's your only goal, your only need. Same with success. When you want something as much as you want to breathe,